Meet Riley, a service manager in a flower delivery company. Riley and her team work with client orders on a daily basis and have an established multi-step process. Riley wants to simplify her work for her team, ensuring a consistent work process across orders. Wrike blueprints can help solve Riley's problem. To create a blueprint from scratch, Riley, as a client service delivery space admin, can access blueprints through space settings here. She wants to create a project blueprint that will include all the steps necessary for completion of a new client order, from order receipt to client feedback follow-up. She calls this blueprint New Order. By default, it belongs to the main blueprint section of the space. Next, she selects the right workflow, assigns project owners, and chooses the default projects view. Now Riley starts populating this blueprint project with the required tasks, adding responsible assignees and setting durations to reflect the order management process. Finally, she sets dependencies between tasks. Note that these actions and blueprints will not trigger any notifications to assignees or pop up in their to-do list until the actual project is initiated from the blueprint. You can also quickly convert an existing project, folder, or task to a blueprint. Simply right-click the item and select Save as Blueprint. In the pop-up window, name your new blueprint and select the attributes. Done! You've created a blueprint from an existing project. Blueprint items will always be referenced as such in Wrike. Now that we've created our blueprints, it's time to see them in action. Sharon is taking a new order via the phone. She clicks the green plus button to quickly find the new order blueprint. In the pop-up window, she updates all the necessary attributes, including the new start date. Voila! Here is our project with all the assignees, dates, and other details already set. Sharon just adds order information to the relevant task. Riley receives a notification in her Wrike inbox that Sharon started new work with an item assigned to her. She reviews order details, does her necessary work, and marks the task complete. Now Zach can start preparing the order. Zach sees the notification and takes the new order into work. He is happy with the result and marks his task complete so the delivery can be scheduled. With this seamless process, the team has successfully finished the order and received positive feedback from the customer. Riley is happy. She is now certain that all client order projects are consistent and can be created effortlessly with blueprints. So, which of your processes do you want to standardize with Wrike Blueprints today?